Okay, this video is for the Morningside condominiums. This is going to be for unit number 206. Now, Morningside is located right on 300 West and 361 North. This is kind of a pan around of the local neighborhood here. Really popular place for the BYU students, the married couples. This one is not BYU proof for singles. But this area has quite a few married couples. The nice part about this location too is we're pinned right between 200 West and 500 West, which are both pretty major streets. And when you're in this neighborhood, you know, you can hear the birds are chirping. You kind of feel like you're out in the middle of nowhere, even though it's very, very easy access to BYU. Actually, you could hop on the freeway and be to UVU fairly quickly. And actually just a block up to the east of here will put you right at Smith Market Place, so very convenient for shopping and other things like parks and that sort of thing. There's going to be a park that's just a few blocks away from here. It's a nice sized city park. So right here, it's going to be kind of a shot of the outside. You'll notice a very low maintenance exterior. We're going to have a bar tile roof, which you don't see too often in Utah. Very, very expensive, strong roof. And they've done it with the stucco here. Right along here, you'll notice how they have the covered parking. Every condo is going to have one assigned covered parking stall. And then these last five parking stalls right here are kind of the free-for-all for the association. And then plus, as you can see on the street, we have plenty of street parking, and so that is no big deal. Number 206 is going to be located right here on the east end on the second floor. You'll notice how Morningside has all these interior hallways. So the staircases, the hallways, in the wintertime, you don't have to deal with icing on the steps or anything like that because it's all climate controlled and in good shape. So unit number 206, as you can walk it in, you'll notice how we're going to have a laminate entry here, wood entry, which is nice and durable. As we go into the living area, some of the best parts about Morningside is going to be its square footage. It's quite a bit larger than most of the two-bedroom, one-bath. You'll notice, I'll try to get another angle here for this living room. But you'll notice the big windows. They just replaced those out with the vinyl windows. Really sucks in quite a bit of light. As I kind of pan around from this area here, you'll notice that it has a nice place for a dining area, flows right into the kitchen here. So by eliminating having to walk through the living room like a lot of the condos will, it just gives you a whole lot more usable space. You'll notice that the cabinets go all the way to the ceiling, which is nice, gives you that extra storage. Refrigerator, there's going to be the stove, sink, and then right here is the dishwasher, and again with the overhanging cabinets right there. They even put this little cabinet back in here, which is nice because you can put your silverware and things in there if you want to. Gives you that extra storage that normally you wouldn't be able to use in the dining area there. So right here, our first doors here off to the left are going to be a nice big storage closet. Notice that they have the wire shelves already in place, so it makes good for storage. A lot of times you won't get as much storage on these. All the doors are going to be replaced with the white six-panel doors. That'll be done here shortly, and we'll actually do a new video. This door is going to be our water heater and furnace. We're going to have gas water here, gas furnace. It's got a full-size Whirlpool washer-dryer here that will come with the condo. And then right here is going to be our bathroom. So we've got a full bath. I've got the molded shower, two-tone paint on the bathroom, and then kind of panning around here so you can see the vanity. There. Now, the other part that's really cool about the Morningside is the size of their bedrooms. Really good size bedrooms. Probably one of the biggest of all the two bedroom and one bathroom. So, as always, the bedrooms are kind of hard to get, so I'm going to try to pan around here. Not sure. There we go. Get it back in focus. You'll notice how much room there is even with this bed that's already in here. closets, also really nice size. I have plenty of room here with the closet organizers already in place. You know, for most couples, there would be more than enough room on the closet storage. This bedroom, the secondary bedroom, which a lot of times is very small on a lot of these student two-bedroom condos, really, really good size. In fact, it's probably bigger than a lot of the master bedroom condos. You'll notice that the carpet, it's pretty new carpet, so not a big deal there, really not much. I mean, once these doors are done, this place is going to look brand new without anything to have to come in and do. So anyway, that would be the Morningside 206 condo, great little condo, perfect for a BYU student or a single or married professional.